Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Mel. If you're new here, this is my heartbeat girl. today's video, we are moving. We are getting the heck out of Santa Barbara and we're going to hopefully somewhere where we can have calm and peace and serenity. And of course, beautiful weather 24/7 and the ocean. For my special gal.
Harper, are you ready for your first road trip? Are you ready for your first road trip? Yeah? Are you ready for your first road trip, Mama Bear? Yeah, I know, me too. Let's go.
You did so good. You drove all that way, dear. Yeah.
So we made it to our destination, you guys. We are around Pismo Beach. Reminds me a lot of Santa Clarita, except it has a beach and palm trees. I'm excited to be out here. We'll see what the vibe is like. I am at Walmart. It is ginormous and huge. I miss Walmart, so I'm excited to see if I can get some Walmart orders out here for a while. Instacart, the beach is right down the road. And hopefully give Harper a sense of more peace here. It seems more spaced out, not as many people. Santa Barbara was really clustered, if you ask me. So I hope Miss Harper can roam free and graze as she needs. You hungry? You hungry? Should we get out and walk?
So we are out walking, you guys. We have this entire area behind Walmart to walk. There's nobody around. It's peace and quiet. She's so relaxed and living her best life. We're having a total sniff fest, which means she can go around, I'll stop, and she can sniff whatever she wants. So it's so quiet here. Oh, I'm in love. The Walmart is like from this all the way over there. It's like a whole shopping center. Living our best life walking. First encounter here was with a little boy that wanted to pet her. He's probably like 13-ish. And I told him I was so sorry because he has a pit bull. I said, I just got her, so I'm not sure if you can pet her or not. And I said, I don't really feel safe if you do that because I don't know where she's been yet. And he goes, oh, I have a pit bull. I totally understand. And then we were talking for a little bit. So people are friendly here so far. So yeah. It's like a breath of fresh air. Like, I can't smell any assholes around. I'm sorry, guys. To be honest, I just feel like Santa Barbara was full of the most snootiest, rude people I have ever met in my life. And, no offense to anyone who is from there, but I can't think of any good encounter that I had besides with getting her and the lady who hugged me when I got her. I hope you guys enjoyed the scenic view. It's beautiful here. Can't wait to explore. Yeah, so see you guys next time. Harper. Harper. Can you say bye?
Say bye, friends.
Bye, guys.
Y'all, my poor girl. Are you just trying to let it all out, huh? You've been cooped up for so long. She just needs a nice fluffy pillow, y'all.